fell asleep out here last night. Okay. That's fine, but are you feeling okay? You know, you look a little bit clammy. You're not feeling so good. Go get the thermometers, okay? Just staying tight right here, alright? Are you comfy? Are you good? Okay. Give me one second. Gonna use the mouth thermometer. These forehead things never work. Okay. Here we go. Right. Open up for. Well, it looks like you're running a little bit of a fever. Okay, just 99.6, nothing to worry about. But I'm gonna call my boss and take the day off, okay? Yeah, it's fine. It's fine, that's why I have this job, so I can take care of you and take off when I need to, right? Okay, well, I'll call my boss, I got plenty of sick. And I'll just keep an eye on you today, okay? Okay. You know, Tony's mom called me a few days ago and told me that he wasn't feeling really good either. So I had a little bit of a suspicion that he might come down with a cold or something. Nose is a little stuffy. Okay. Well, I mean, you're running a fever. You feel hot. You're a little clammy. So, we'll give it this one day, and then if you're still feeling bad, we'll go to the doctor tomorrow, okay? Okay. Can I get you any? Get some medicine for you then, okay? Okay, give me one second. you some water, okay? So you can take some pills. I'm gonna leave it on the staple right here, okay? Okay, here we go. We're gonna fight this thing early, okay? Really get ahead of it, whatever it is. So I just got you some medication for your fever. And just in case you're feeling achy today, okay? We already have something on board. Okay. Go ahead and take this. Okay. All right. Can I get you anything else? Do you need anything else? You're a little hungry? Okay. You can have something real light. Okay. You know what? How about I go make you some tea for your throat? Look at what we have for you to eat, okay? Yeah, something real light on your stomach, okay? Got you your tea right here. It's just ginger tea, okay? Your favorite. So whenever you're ready, you might want to give it a few minutes to cool down. It's gonna be on your table right over here, okay? you some saltines on a ladybug soupal. I know these are your favorite, so this is gonna be on your table too. Tomato soup in the kitchen if you're feeling up for it. Okay, and if you're not, I also have some bouillon, better than bouillon, so I can make you just some plain old chicken broth if that sounds better than tomato soup. Okay, tomato soup. All right, well, you've got your saltines while you wait. Okay, so have a few of those and see if your stomach feels okay. Usually not up at this time, so you don't hear all the fridge and kitchen noises. Definitely got a little cold sweat going on. Worry about it. I've got a lot of sick days. You're perfectly okay. And if you're feeling better by noon, then you're feeling better. And that's that. Don't feel bad. We'll go to McDonald's or something and get you something good to eat if you're feeling okay. That sound good? Some more tissues as well. Okay. sorry you're not feeling good. Hopefully you don't miss anything important today. That's cool. Hopefully you don't have any tests or anything like that, right? I'm gonna leave these tissues. Just about done, okay? So I'll get that all served up for you. Do you want to eat here, or do you think you can make it to the table? You can try the table, okay? Well, you just focus. Relaxing and feeling better, okay? No worries. And after you're done eating, let's see if you can't get back to sleep. Okay. I'm gonna go call my boss and let her know, okay, that I'm not coming in today. Okay, just hang tight. And then I'll get your soup all served up.